right?
Alright. So anyway, did one the bomb today.
Yeah, Tony's just been roasted. You'll probably see that at the start or the end.
So Gary had a very interesting point. Now, I just saw the video clip.
Was it your veganism while eating a cheeseburger
before
tonight?
Before we start there, Tony, what did you say? I had an interesting point. I said something smart.
No, you had an interesting point.
It was particularly
quite... Wasn't even smart.
It was pretty smart. One of the things that people don't notice and they just blindly socially accept.
Right, point is though, so we saw that video of her that tweeted out that Barron Trump would be the first homeschooled shooter, right? Is this good? Okay. Right, so then Gary made a point where... Go on.
Basically what she said is everyone didn't agree with her, and she said, I'm sorry for my statement and I am... like truly heartfeltly sorry, and I says, but she wouldn't be fucking saying that as everybody else jump on the bandwagon with her, then she'd be like, oh yes, but because everybody didn't agree with her, she just fucking then apologised, and I says, I hate people that do that, like, stand your fucking ground.
No,
it's because, like, the way it works is, you say something really bad about someone, and as long as you're left wing, it's okay, because if more people agree with you, then you are
fucking
correct.
Destroy it. Nice.
Well, I mean, I don't know, because there's plenty of right-wing people that will say stuff and people have got arms.
That's like, horrible, that floor down there.
Oh, but, I mean, I think that it makes a point where it's just like, you know, if people were like, ha ha ha, this is a really funny tweet or something, she would just write this.
Sneak up on it.
It's one of those things where it's like, I find it admirable when people say shit and they stick by their guns, and they're just like, nah, fuck it. You know what I mean?
More.
No, no, right there. Done.
Right between the cheeks, man.
Remember it, step shape all the
way. I mean, it doesn't really even have much of an arse. Oh, wow!
Just chain it, mate.
See ya!
Bye!
Alright then.
Did you not know that?
I didn't know you could chain it.
Aye.
It's my house, bitch!
Oh, it's because of the fucking...
Yeah.
Didn't realise how long that took to
speed.
Fucking nice. Dunin Juan?
Juan?
It's Dunin 3, actually.
Well, Juan
Dunin
combo.
Dunin 3.
Dunin Tross?
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro,
cinco,
rumba. Qua? Rumba, si! Rumba, qua?
See if anybody has the link to that Sakla advert where it's like the pesto, but like, it's been synced, like the Sakla tune has been synced up to like a domestic violence advert and everything. It was Sakla! It's like slapping his wife. If anybody has a link to that video, please link it, because I've been wanting to find that for fucking years, man.
That's really good, actually.
Yeah, there's a gem that way. There's a 19% physical gem this way.
Your ma's a 19% physical gem.
I'd say that about yours, but your ma's dust.
Dust?
Oh! Aye. Like, ashes in the wind.
I know, I'm just gonna fuck a combo up.
I know, and her stamina.
Oh, get defensive! Aye. Get defensive!
Oh, nice. Well done. What's it hoping for? Oh! Fuck.
Maybe it's hoping for that,
Got
I got the parry, I got the fucking crit sound, didn't I?
Aye, because you hit it in the back and then it felt like you've turned and fell ball.
Chunk, please! Chunk, please!
Chunk, chunk.
Oh, wait.
Fucking frigid bitch. Man. Right, okay, so...
I was about to tell you to heal and then I realised, oh wait, I'm heal.
Aye.
No.
Prick.
No.
See?
Prick!
No, it's this way. It's down there.
Well, you need to run into it and
then you're doing. You know what you're doing? See what Gary was doing when he was like, is that what you wanted? That's what you're doing right now.
But
you condemned him
like stop being salty.
What, Gary? Now I feel like I've got fucking sand between my fingers and shit. I'm putting salt in your kettle the next time I'm up your house, and I'm not going to tell
you. When are you ever out?
You don't work every fucking day.
Just
this
Google my house and pour salt in your skin. These are getting trashed. Gary's had a drink. Drink.
Stamina, Tony.
Ah, it's still a 4-hit combo in it. Sounds a lot of health. Oh, fuck.
Sweet nectar, I fucking. What are you doing? Ooh. What are you actual. What happened?
Now try and pitch a parry.
No, just fucking wreck it. I thought it went up in its hind legs then. I was like, how the fuck did it. Right, try and parry it, he says, and then just mercilessly destroys
nah,
it.
Nah, why'd it go up in its hind legs? Like beans.
I, like...
Oh, what? Oh, fuck. Sorry, I thought I got it.
Oh, I realise Tony's parrying, and no wonder Steven's fucking beating the shit out of you.
Alright.
waits for it to attack and does the DN.
I literally need to wait until I can dodge so that I can fucking attack it, because he's hogging the L2 button any time it even breathes.
The thing is when you're on dodging and it's Tony that's got the movement, you can't dodge, because if he doesn't move, you'll just backstep.
See that? That's a good gem.
Oh,
that's a muy bieno gemo.
Another one.
Aye. Yeah,
another one.
Yeah, there's like people in the wall.
I break the hinges off.
It's like, it's what I imagine Jabba the Hutt would have done eventually, would have just like put Han Solo into the wall of his dungeon.
Aye, Jesus, no,
sorry, palace, sorry. He was royalty.
Somehow.
Right. I'm pretty sure palaces are above ground, you fat.
Did you know in the actual Clone Wars, I don't know if it was the TV series or the movie, but there was a deleted scene where Anakin and Darth Revan were actually on the same fucking planet.
That landing backstep?
I don't get what you mean.
Darth Revan is like one of the most strongest Siths like ever. Like Knights of the Old Republic Sith.
Right, wait, so is this after Count Dooku or something?
I don't even know, mate, but it was a deleted scene.
Well, I mean, it probably would be. The other one on the other side?
Nah.
If not, it's in the Clone Wars TV series. Like, yeah. I don't know.
But.
Woo!
Why? Don't know why. I just...
Do it again.
Start getting some fun before we start crying.
Right. Watch a buffing video.
What?
It's just, this is a buffing video.
Okay, there's the vagina there.
That's the arsehole, right?
No, this is how new Jaffa cakes are created.
Aye.
Holy moon!
Is there not a factory ringing a bell when it's a full moon and Jaffa cakes fought the moon?
Aye. This is just one of those like one of the ones that comes across the product line that they like throw in the bin because it's not quite right. This is a defective Jaffa cake.
I just spewing arms like.
Now, like what happened was
video?
It was over. See, like the big vat that they keep all the orange jelly in.
I've seen a Wayne being
the
born.
The walkway collapsed and a full team
look,
fell in. That's
Wayne
what happened.
Being born.
See, they're covered in chocolate.
You're right.
This is them coming out of the vat.
I could almost believe this story.
It's just.
How come that doesn't take
Jaffa
any fall damage?
People. Because it probably did. Like half of it probably died.
It's mad goop. It's tanginess.
I mean, you can literally jump off a 200-foot high building in Assassin's Creed and survive if you land on a pile of hay. So I guess like questioning fall damage in games at this point is fucking pointless.
No, but that's how it actually works. What,
same with Demon's Souls.
No, but that's how it works in real life. Right, so
if you land in
left
hay,
right,
just not in the middle. Where are you going?
Up the stairs.
Statistically, somebody's killed themselves trying to do that.
I honestly thought you said like statistically there.
No, statistically.
What is this?
Statistically, somebody's killed themselves trying to do it.
Alright, right.
I feel like fucking killing myself right now.
I say statistically, I was just trying to. Like,
give me the fucking.
I think you mean if you're dealing with Ryan, it's fatistically.
Give me the sucker. Well, that's convenient.
Did it kill it?
No, it's down there.
I'm so glad I don't need any of this.
Oh, it's cool. Whatever. Count yourself lucky, Gary. Prick.
You deserve to these shite bosses!
Oh, fucking idiot, mate.
I just fucking axed her through the floor.
Yeah, ask me.
Cash me outside, how about that?
That? What you thought of it?
It's a meme. Bad meme. Terrible meme. Basically, they're on, like, you know the bad, like,
tier meme.
My favorite one's the guy that
Jerry Springer on America. It's like Maori or Maori or something.
So you mean it's like shite Jerry Springer?
Alright, point is, though, got some mad wee, like, teen bitch, and she's like a pure white.
Oh, is that the one who's, like, she's white as fuck, but she's, like, yeah, she ends up arguing. No, it wasn't. It was Dr. Phil.
Aye, Dr. Phil, that's it.
Yeah, I know which one you're talking about.
That is literally trailer park fucking
garbage.
Aye,
she appeared trailer park and she's like...
Not wasting time navigating through the fucking menus for fucking bolt paper, okay?
Alright.
Aye! No, go that way, because we can plunge attack it.
We're going to plunge attack it?
Yeah, we're going to fucking plunge attack it.
Up here.
Do I look like a bitch?
Don't ask. Where is it?
Right there.
Wait. Don't stand near the edge, it will fucking kill us.
How come paper makes a wet electrified?
Cash him outside, how about that? How about that?
Come on, yeah.
It's not coming over. Oh, yeah, it is.
You
know what, fuck it, let's just go.
I love how this is a tower knife.
No, go this way. There's like another drop off here that we can use. If he's.
It's not as epic. Oh, fuck.
Nah, never mind, let's just go. Go that way. Okay.
How about you?
Thanks for wasting all that time.
Thanks for wasting the bolt thing.
They're fixed.
I like how you were only allowed to use your R-Horn, but used to use your R-Horn.
Tony broke those rules.
Oh, I broke the rules. Mr. fucking steadfast in his beliefs, and suddenly you're like, oh, Tony broke
it. Steadfast in his beliefs? I can't do your fucking part-time vegan.
I mean, I'd appreciate you not walking into the kick.
Alright, so yet again, we've lost the footage for the second part of doing the One Reborn, but it's fine, because it's only like a minute of just watching us on the webcam, and then we get the footage back for doing the lecture hall, so it's not so bad. It's not so bad. But, I mean, we're fucking cursed or something, right? Like, what the fuck is going on? Every series! Just can't have, like, one series of just, get the footage, got the webcam, and it works. This fucking never happened.
I promise. We're dead. We get caught in the fucking
sludge
puke.
This tangy.
That's just a one hit kill. If you get stuck in that, you can't get to the edge.
The fact is, when you attack, it actually like counter attacks you.
No, when you attack, it just doesn't give a shit and attacks anyway. Except it has two fucking things pulling two different attacks at the same time.
If you were like smelling yourself, they go, "This smells shit."
No.
Not all day then. I don't need worse tomorrow. Tony, I think you like new monkey, aye?
What's new monkey?
MC'ing?
What do you mean?
Rory, do you see Rocky Dora?
No, it's really bad.
I mean, it's awful, innit? Hate it. Absolutely hate it. There's one MC song I actually do like.
What?
It's called Cook's Tune, mate, by MC Immense.
MC
It's about Immense. Him stealing a Nissan Skyline, mate. He goes, seeing a Nissan Skyline and it felt so fine. No, isn't it? It goes like, and it goes like, opened the door, turned on the ignition, looked at my back window, that was on a mission. Looked back again, and I seen a 5-0. Left, right, down the middle, where will I go? Now I'm cruising down a highway at 104. I've got the pedal to the metal when I'm feeling galore. The blue light was flashing, so I dropped a fucking gear. Handbrake turn, and I'm out of here. That's fucking amazing, mate. It's actually heavy good. And he like, pure made it up in the spot, and I was like, that's actually not that bad, like, fair dues.
Fair dues, mate. That's not a fucking budget.
It's because it attacks me attacks, it's just bullshit.
Oh, for fuck. Yeah.
Like, it's like, one of the things you like, I admire what they were trying to do with this, but it's just awful.
What were they trying to do exactly?
Well, it's like imagine a boss infuriate me. Parts, but like...
Aye, literally, it's just like, they got some kind of like,
nope, that's not it.
What?
Yeah, it can just blow up parts that are like...
Fuck off!
Yeah, wait, the boss is shit!
Did that heal its leg and then hurt you?
No, it just fucking blew up.
It's not again.
Go!
That's vomit. Oh, it's the back end that vomits.
Alright, so it's not vomit then.
What is it?
Shit! It can do little bits and big bits and they share the same animation. yeah, that's sweet. Fair. Fuck this boss.
Of course it's to get the fucking last hit.
Because it can attack you while it's dying, it can attack you while it's stunned, it can attack you. Nothing you do phases it. It is utter garbage.
Love it.
I hate the One Reborn so much.
The
worst boss in the
great
game.
Boss.
The worst boss.
See, the thing is they actually got. They actually
I'm gonna
done,
fuck
like,
about Mikalash.
No, Mikalash is better than that.
I agree. Mikalash
see,
is
do I know something that's weird? They sort of took what the idea of that was and then made Koss the orphan, and you're just like, fine.
How?
Because it crawls out of something and then goes fucking heavy cool.
Right. Aside from the intro cinematic, what else makes it anything
it
like?
It looks like
Koss?
The hang that's stuck on top of the mad body.
Not Disney.
Does it?
Gary, they're nothing alike.
Aye, it is, mate. You're just not looking at the parallels.
Gary, you're comparing milk to Iron Brew here.
They're both liquids and drinkable.
That's my point. Like, your comparison is they are both bosses and they both crawled out of somewhere.
And do I not have a point?
No.
Your argument is invalid, Tony.
Just because you've noticed a correlation doesn't mean you're right.
Stop talking about the seaside, Stephen, fuck's sake. I just wanted to sound really stupid there. That was a good one.
I mean, you just need to basically talk.
Oh, look at you! Salty! Where's the salt? Where's the salt? Fucking.
Perfectly fine, Gary.
Fucking. You know what I'm going to do? See every time you're salty when we're playing the game?
I did eat a spoonful of salt.
What did I get out of it?
It's respect. Good banner.
A dip.
I'll give you a fiver, fuck's sake. But yeah. Doesn't he give me the fiver? Doesn't even put up a fight.
Just eat the salt.
I'll snort the salt off the knife.
Go for it.
That's what I'll do. Snort salt off and I even go, oh no, my stuffy nose. Thanks for fucking hell tonight. You know what? I'll do that Johnny chat. I'll stuff this up my nose and pull it out my mouth.
Pretty good.
Somehow I feel as though this is right for me, this look.
Looks like a helmet.
Spartans!
You look like an Arab warrior.
This is why I'm the favourite. I try.
I just think we've got a lot of people who make very poor decisions, Gary, that's all.
See? It's you always bring them down. Kenyas! Hey! Fucking eeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee What they, I'm what they call a fabulous looking tramp cunt.
And now we've got this attack.
We drink our super lager like this.
Right.
Now, please, swiftly as there ever.
Right. I keep forgetting the next line for that.
Swiftly, right. No, it's, we must be swift as a coursing river, with all the force of a great typhoon, with all the strength of a raging fire, curious as the dark side of the
moon. Mysterious, fucking mad Disney.
Mysterious as the dark side of the moon. Mysterious as the dark side of
the moon.
I didn't know Pink Floyd done that song.
What?
Sounds like a tranny having a fucking orgasm.
You know what tranny porn sounds like?
I mean, I have spent time on 4chan, you come across it quite often.
At least you definitely come across it.
At least you're honest about it, Stephen, that's all I can admire.
I'd never do that on my PC, I like my keyboard too much. It is a nice keyboard. Is not nice enough to wank over, nice enough that I don't want to wank over in
look,
case
no,
I ruin
it. Look, Ghost Recon fucking Wildlands, that's it!
You look like a really bad Call of Duty NPC.
Not Ghost Recon Wildlands!
I'm Casper.
Just like, look, he's on that.
No, his name's Bamf. Badass motherfucker.
Hello there. I am Soviet spy, who is now ally.
Hello there, friend.
Let's do the charge.
Hi, this is my scarf.
One punch!
I just want you to make you all aware that this is my... Oh my god, that's really bright in here now, because I'm older.
One punch!
Just keep doing it. Like just keep doing it. Are these glasses for like 2003 or something?
Closer, please. I want to hit it.
One punch!
Use, like,
don't
actual...
she so sasho!
In the edit, use like the actual anime.
Sasho!
You're just saying. Oh fuck, I thought the.
That's the song.
You're literally just making noise, Gary.
Alright! Can't get down there yet. Or can we? I don't know.
Nah, you gotta get up before you get down. Don't you know the rules?
Actually, yeah, how the fuck do you get a Nightmare Frontier? I've completely forgotten.
There's literally a door at the end of this corner.
Yes. No, the other Nightmare.
You fucking fool.
Nightmare Amensis
is this floor. Frontier is the floor below.
How do you get to the floor below?
There is a ladder at the end of here that takes you down to the floor below when you go past Patches, the not hyena. Yeah, Patches, the speed.
Just use R1s. See how many R1s it takes.
Speed through, not speed.
They're very weak to thrust.
Yeah, you're right.
They're very weak to punch, is what he means. Like how we have to do it every time we say one pun.
There's a chunk at the end of this hot corridor, so we don't want it. Because the end of this corridor.
Oh, right, okay.
Seashell, these
I like how I just ran through that as if it was just. Didn't even phase me. Didn't even feel it, mate.
Like how you just dodged that effortlessly there.
I hate how they can attack you through the wall, though. There's also. I'm pretty sure there's like a weapon or another thing at the end of here. So. I think it's a spell.
No, it's Other of Abritus, it's in the Bolton Flare at the other end.
May get that.
Yeah, you do, because it's fucking amazing. Like, broken. Broken.
Like, it's not broken.
It's not broken.
Just for a cause, you go, BANG! BANG!
Realistically, there's absolutely no reason why any of the arcane tools should have an arcane requirement in this game. It should be all scaling damage.
Yeah.
Aye.
Oh, fuck. Like, do you know what I mean? Like, it doesn't make any sense. For this game, anyway. Oh, there's a cunt up there.
Arcane should have been more flashy.
Fuck him.
You know what I mean?
It really should have been more
like the Moonlight Sword. You know what I mean?
They should have been. I think that.
Go fight him!
Aye.
He might drop a chunk.
Can they?
Yeah.
Do the charge.
He's the only one that has his hands on fire as well.
You know how long it takes to charge this fucking thing? Look at this guy, his hands are on fire!
It's like a 3 seconds, like, look. Smack.
Oh, I don't know.
700 damage. He just has a lot of health, Tony.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh! Bastard, these mad
slap! One punch!
Look at you getting your pals to jump in for you, fucking cunt!
I know.
The L2s for that weapon are fucking great, man.
Why is it... It's making me feel real uncomfortable, I don't know why.
Just because he's a man slug person?
Alright, we can just like do a little charge up. It's a sound. Oh, fuck.
Aye, mate, that's what little charges do.
I need you to get to the guy!
What guy? This one?
Aye.
Feel!
Preferably!
So much.
Smack it! Etten!
Right error heed. Fuck you, you big lanky fud.
I like how you say that as though it's like luck and plan, but it's
why did you do that?
Sorry. I thought it would kill. I wanted to be flashy. I wanted to be the guy. Oh, fucking fidget fuck.
Wait, no, don't go, the back, ladder. Go to the ladder and get the shortcut to the lower section.
Oh, aye, aye, aye.
See show. See show.
Saws.
See show. Shut up, show.
We get a thing after patch as well, didn't we get a broom?
Aye.
Beg for life.
Does he gives you a good rune, doesn't he?
Aye. Stamina rune, mate.
Is it?
15%. 15%?!
That's what you want.
15!
So this way
go to the very end. No, wait, that's
no,
the...
No, Augur of Abritus is in there.
Yeah, I know, but where's the fucking lantern again? In here?
No demoria.
A memoria. That's what I thought he was doing there.
I like you know this song, Gary.
I know.
Fuck it. Are you cultured, aye?
Aye.
Ain't you seen Goodfellas?
Aye.
What happens then, Gary?
They all die. They're all heavy Goodfellas and then they turn bad fellas, don't they?
I really hate the fact that like that could be used.
It's vague enough to be correct. It's like when you go on like any forum and it just like explain a film plot badly.
Aye.
They're all Goodfellas and then they become bad fellas.
What's the Godfather about? Who's a godfather in it?
He's just like, oh, well, he's no technically wrong.
You're coming me when I'm doing my Donald Fleming.
But Gary, have you actually seen Goodfellas or are you just talking shite?
No, I was thinking, I've seen Goodfellas, but I can't really remember it. It's Untouchables, I was thinking.
Oh. We can't get out of this guy.
Have you ever seen Untouchables?
No.
It's really good, man.
Is that not about the same thing that Boardwalk
Empire? Sean Connery is in it, and Sean Connery is very Sean Connery in it.
So I watched Boardwalk Empire, it sounds really good.
Yeah, it's good, man.
I don't think it's for me.
No, that's where you start, isn't it?
I'm trying to think. Samurai Jack.
Soon.
Back to
March
the
11th.
Samurai Jack.
Gotta get back.
It better
back
be
to the past, Samurai Jack.
Wow.
What is even in here?
2 FPS. That's what's in.
Good one.
Fucking hell, the frame drops.
That's awful.
Drop the frames.
What the fuck is it?
Nothing. Just go in there.
Of a beat. Is it through here?
Yes.
Yeah. The frames.
Wow.
I mean, like, we're out of that room. Could you maybe return said frames to the rightful owner, please?
I dropped some frames in here last week. I'm just back
that's
in
it.
To pick them up.
Do you know actually Optimus Prime heavy?
That's it.
Is well,
just. So no, we're done.
That's it.
We're done. Right. That's to Nightmare Frontier and up top's to Nightmare Immense.
Frontier.
Start. I mean, how?
Drop the frames!
Down. Right, anyway.
Robots transform and roar!
Hey, okay.
I like how we're making comedy relevant and Gary's just hitting it with shitty Transformers impressions.
It's so shitty, it's heavy good, fuck you.
No, it's shitty.
It's shitty, Gary.
Oh, look at this beer!
It's like 4 out of 10. Everybody knows that if it's less than 7, it's just not worth it.
It's true.
Even though it should be, if it's less than 5, it's not worth it, because 5 should be, like, 5 should be acceptable.
Aye, like, I don't understand why 7...
Well, it's because people just decided, like, well, I don't want 5 to be the happy medium, I want 7 to be, because of your spoiled Western cunt.
Oh, anybody who likes good zombie watch...
Nobody gives games 10 out of 10 anymore.
Rambo.
Why not?
Because there is no 10 out of 10s.
Yes, there is.
No.
You can't make 10 out of 10... You can't give the option
you can't
a 10
make
out of 10.
Game of what it's trying to do.
Exactly. You have to change your 10 out of 10 to be less than perfect because a game will never be perfect.
Nah. I think you need to... Right. Because a game could be perfect.
No,
there
couldn't.
Could be a 10 out of 10.
No, it couldn't because the person who made it would be a fucking idiot.
Aye. Like,
because if it was the perfect
the
game, then why would you play another game? They would literally put themselves out of business by creating a perfect game.
It would be a one-trick
pony. Like Psy.
We are saying
Gentleman was a really good song to
fuck
that way. Mado Fado Gentleman. That's a good song. Am I right?
If you've got some sort of fucking chronic condition that
oh,
starts
I'm
with
sorry.
A, Gary,
I'm
maybe.
Sorry. We'll just see the Gangnam Style. We'll just see the Gangnam Style. Because Steven likes Gangnam Style.
I don't
that's
like
what
Gangnam
Style. Appeal to the masses.
I don't like Gangnam Style. I said Psy was a one-hit wonder because
not
of Gangnam
right.
Style. I said Gentleman's a shite song.
And
I did not in any way state that I
like
or Gangnam Style was above a decent like level.
He just likes the one that he does with Snoop Dogg, that's what it is.
That one was terrible.
It was really Hangover, it was really bad.
Snoop Dogg will do anything for a check.
But aye, I know. How else is he going to pay for his weed?
I wonder, right, see if we get enough,
Sir David
we get Snoop Dogg in a video?
Do you reckon Sir David Attenborough dies, that Snoop Dogg will do Planet Earth 3?
Oh, he totally should.
oh, that motherfucker right there's going crazy. It's just that cheetah chasing him. And I'm, oh, he got him. He bought, oh, this is amazing.
It's gonna be so funny when he does herbivore episodes. Yeah. I mean, I like green too.
Get him to the
I mean, I'm really grabbing the low hanging fruit, but.
That was really good.
It's because it's allowed to grab the low hanging fruit, you know, so what? Long as you immediately admit that you did.
Do you know why that's good? It's still technically a tree pun.
Trust you that Ryan has to be you.
Well, you said it had to be me.
Say
well, Sam has to be you, you faggot.
Nah, you're the biggest. Nah, Sam's Stephen.
No.
Nah, no. You'd be the one who'd vape it who I is.
I
literally not.
Literally, I.
I go on about how much. Like,
I go on about how much I'm a vegan, but ate a cheeseburger like half an hour ago.
I'm not. I'm not vegan.
Yes, you are.
Yes, you were.
You said you were.
Transitional period.
No, I'm transitioning. Trying to be a woman.
This is just the foodie equivalent of being one of the fucking rainbow genders that's in the middle of man. And
I identify as a galaxy.
I'm transitioning into a vegan.
What do you mean, a bar or a fucking
actually,
cosmos?
I'm not fully male or female. I'm a trigender unicorn. I'm a vegan that eats cheeseburgers and the occasional rack of ribs, alright?
Only on special occasions.
You know what? At least I care, right? At least I fucking... Gear fuck.
Right, but the problem is, you care about something that your actions don't help in any way.
They make it worse.
If I cared about something, right, and there was something I could do, I'd do it. But you know what? I care about how animals are treated, but I know that if I don't order a Big Mac, I'm not going to save Bessie for getting her fucking head blown off with a shotgun.
That's not how they kill.
This was the cheeseburger that Tony ate. It is in here.
Aye. And physical evidence. And spicy chicken on it as well, so he's like committing double homicide.
Don't you look at that camera a second. Look, zoom it into him. Vegan.
Nah. See, you're going vegan, but it should actually come up liar instead.
Liar!
Whenever Gary says vegan, bring up liar so that it's accurate. We know.
I like how that bag is precisely head size. Not enough to get your hair.
No, just wear it for the next episode. No, wait, it's like a bandana.
Right now you just look like a Romanian.
Oh wait, I've got sunglasses in the top drawer. Gary, I've got sunglasses in the top drawer, put them on.
He looks like a Romanian.
Gary, sunglasses, top drawer, then you look like you're a Hollywood star from the 1940s.
Holy fucking shit, is that Madonna? We're really digging deep for this joke, aren't we?
Look, now I'm Marlon Monroe.